need to save Jessica. She needs to pay for manipulating Bill and Ben.
Thank you. should work together to defeat this. Overpowered the enemy.
Watch out for the enemy! Was the last of them. Don't get too comfortable, though.
Thank you.
work together to defeat this enemy! Not like this!
Say so myself. Okay, leave it to me.
Allow me. Here! Use this! Here! Don't keep me waiting!
Thank you. will never give up.
No further, unless you want me to throw her into the flames. is not over yet!
Niccolo! You saved us! How does Jessica look?
She's unconscious. We mustn't leave her in this weakened state for long. Jessica is cursed no more, but she's been wearing Belladonna's choker at death for so long, her body and soul are both at their limits. I'll take her back to the Oasis of Deep, but you should go after Belladonna right now. She wants the Myauna Stone. You have to hurry!
The mana stones hold within. I lifted the girl's curse so I might sacrifice her life to break the mana stone seal and bring us closer to the sanctuary. But you foiled that plan. Luckily, I used the souls of Bill and Ben in place of hers. Thank you for defeating them and providing me an alternative. We are one step closer to the sanctuary. All hail his dark majesty!
Oh no! She's released the energy from the stone! Now we know that Belladonna's trying to open the portal, just like the Altanans. Everyone is after the sword! Things could hardly be worse. If the Sword of Mana falls into evil hands, Mana Tree will die. Mana power will disappear. Then the Benevadons will be released. We cannot let that happen. We have to find the elementals and open the portal before the enemy does. We need that sword.
I hear ya. That lady, Royal, messed up the Firestone. Take me with you. Then we can all make her pay. She's gonna get it.
Glad to see you fired up!
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Let's start searching for the next mana stone.
Don't worry.
Who is switching classes?